too, but I saw it yesterday at work. I think that's my dad's sign, he's around. Sorry, we gotta work on that hill. Maybe have that. I think that's the orange fruit tree right there. Do you have any oranges? Oh, I think the birds take them. In the area there. Poisonous our barbecue area. Jennifer needs to come over next week. Bring your swimsuit, must be hot enough. Let Robin and what come over. Bring your swimsuits. Yeah, I'm just chilling. I was over there and it got too hot, so I'm sitting on the tank. There's Jaws. I call that Jaws, Donna. Donna. Oh, look, there's a hummingbird. That's a sign spirit around. Here he is. Can I see it? That's the hummingbird right there. Every time I'm out here, like, it'll be right there. Sorry, he went off. The monarch, I see over there. Time. get up and like, where are you, Dad? This is better. I see his head is everywhere. Also, science here nearby. Better. Oh, look, there he is! There he is! There's the... See, I see it! Here's the hummingbird! Here's my buddy! Sitting by the very pole of my... Right there. There he is! I love how he even sits there. I love those little hummingbirds. So cute. You guys see it? I'm using the rest of myself's energy for this company. Is it this time? I'm waiting for the yellow monarch. I'm hoping I will see it. Whenever I'm out here outside, I'm like, Dad, where are you? I missed my dad. Yeah. Oh crap. Get away from me. Sorry, he had a fly on me. Well, I'd rather have a fly than a bee. I hate bees. But at least I can tolerate some bees, but like the black hornet or like wasp. When it does, I'll be running. What's up, guys? Babe, what's up? Yay. Not today, huh? No. Can't feel whatsoever cloud today. Look. It's pretty day. We can actually breathe today. And look, there's even a little, oh, he's still there! My hummingbird! My dad's around. There's that hummingbird, you guys see it? I would help it for the yellow monarch, but this is close enough. There he is! He's so little. I hope you guys can see him. I didn't want to scare it, but he's been there for a while now. He's my buddy, you see him? He's still there! Oh, he flew off. Darn it. I think he heard me. He likes to hit up there. Oh, I'm thinking that was a molar. Hey, Susan, what's up? Yeah, just chill. This is our pool, actually. And Foss. But I can't wait to look at the house that we saw online. It has two houses on a big property and a pool. So I'm gonna still be getting our own house. Our first house! You know, it might be a bit smaller than what I'm used to here, because we turned this around. But this is like a two-story. This is a story. And yeah, I'm gonna go walk up here for that fall. In a pool! There's a two-story house. Let's see. Hopefully. Sorry, I'm being attacked by flies. Yep. I was saying, I call this dog. It looks inviting, huh? Oh, what's this all in the pool? Woo! I'm almost in. What is all the pool? Say hi! I'm watching you go for a while. What are you doing? Hi. Oh, okay. Have fun. Yeah, I can't believe it's like for it would be very important. Oh, it makes it. It'll be very 9 years this year. 9. So I'm like, huh. What if I something big like for next year? Be like, if we make it 10 years, I would be like, let's go to Vegas next year. Oh, crap! Okay, I'm gonna chill out now. Oh, see, I'm afraid it's a little, what do you call it? Black bees. But it turned out to be a little, okay, I'm safe. Don't laugh. I see, I try not to run, enough. Follow you. Like spirit. Guys, well, I better get going because I don't have much energy I got left. I should be laying out there. Wait, those. I don't know, I should try to lay out for a while. I'm so white. Hey, Ann. Summer, what's up? Yeah, just chilling. Did my phone just go out of focus? It's like, whoa, I need a spirit all about me. Especially because water is a great conduit for spirit energy. I don't know, it could be possible. Okay, bye-bye. It's over. Yeah, my phone's getting low now. So, you have a wonderful day.